I intended my piece, Ohana, to sound cheery and celebratory. It is written in triple meter to help the flow of the song to be more legato and smooth. In the harmony, you will hear a variety of different pitches. At one point, I have high eighth notes in the first piano part. I added this to represent the peace and beauty of the ocean. The instruments I have chosen are the violin, which has a melody throughout the piece, and the piano, which accompanies it. I named this piece Ohana because of a Disney movie that I love called Lilo and Stitch. It is a quote from Stitch saying, Ohana means family, and family means no one gets left behind or forgotten.
Thank you.